Hello and welcome to another video. This will be another MeOMG YouTube reaction. This one is called Roasting Darkseid. A little over 4 minutes long. Also, we are now in the 2022 set of these reactions as well. So January 30th, 2022 is when this was uploaded. So let's see what happens in this video.
My friend Emily will be roasting the song Darkseid. Also, please do not complain in the comments down below for the fact that this was recorded and then I just decided to, you know, make it.
Okay, I will put down the volume so you can hear me. Why did I just do that? Okay, here it is. I'm excited to roast. Oh, hi over there. What is something I can hit? Oh. Don't see it. What's in the, your eyes? The people? How do the shadows know you? They're a shadow or a person. You can't leave that world behind, or else you have no world. Also, you cannot bring someone through the night. You can't give in to the dark side. You can't give in to the moon. You can't live on the moon. What? Just because you're young doesn't mean you're fearless. First of all, you didn't even grab it. You can't fall onto the moon. How much time did I have to say this to you? You can't fall into the moon. You can't fall on the moon. You can't give yourself to the moon. No, you can't. You can't give yourself to the moon. You can't give your soul to the moon. You didn't even grab the light. You can't give your soul into the dark side. Black as diamonds. Diamonds are blue.
Diamonds are actually crystal clear, Emily.
They're blue in my eyes.
There are such thing as black crystal, black diamonds.
Why would you want to believe a lie? Is a lie a lie? Lost a miraculous sleep. I'm sick. Then it will make sense.
Just insert Lila, just complaining in the corner.
Why do you want me fooled? Take you through the moon? If you have no light, you'll be sleeping forever. Cause you're young doesn't mean you feel it. You didn't even grab it in the first place. You can't fall into the moon. You can't give your soul to the moon. You can't give your soul to the moon. You didn't grab it in the first place. You can't fall in the moon.
It's a pretty good video. Not too much saying this video, but still, I like this video that they're doing. And I like the upgrade to her Emily character as well. So that's pretty cool, too.
Someone's like having a weird snoring session. You can't like bring someone through the moon. You can't fall into the moon. If you have no, you can't live on the moon, and if you need light for it to be daytime, and for you to go to beach, and for you to go and pool, you didn't grab it. You can't fall on the moon. For me roasting Darkseid.
Is there another song you would like to roast before?
Okay, but let's just say the words that they chose for that are stupid.
That is true. I'm not going to argue, but it is a good song. Anyway, see you later.
It is a good song, but I don't like it.
That was a good video. I enjoyed that. Also, she's 15 subs away from hitting 500. I'm not too far from hitting 500 myself. So, she's about 13 subscribers ahead of me at the moment. Hopefully the shorts, the skits I do on Rec Room today will bump it up higher, but we'll have to see. These haven't been too fast lately, but I'm hoping I have better luck later today, so. But, anyways, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Stay tuned for the next one, and there'll be a few reactions today. I'm caught up with Boogie, Kip, Piano Camera, and the Larry reaction, so I think I really only need to catch up on Athmal's Minecraft channel, and then we should be good from there, and then we'll be caught up. So, you guys will see about 3 Athmal reactions today, probably, maybe 4, I don't know. But I guess we will see. If anything, I'm going to do 2 Athmal reactions now, and then I'll probably just do the other 2 later on today or something like that. But yeah. Anyways, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Stay tuned for the next one.